Welcome to a new Beat Saber update. So if you're trying to use mods, you're having a bad day. So, but I'm not using mods. This is I have most of what I need with LIV. Probably the only thing left that I would really like to have back that mods provided was a way to search custom levels. Anyways, we're trying out the new Ready Player Me avatar and some custom songs made with Beat Sage. So we'll do this one first. It'll be my first time to play this. So, hang on. Okay, well, first time's gonna have to be a fail because I wasn't prepared. Okay. Well, I don't know why this is putting my play space so far over, and why it won't reset. That'll work. Won't touch anything. Okay. Ah, damn it. Thought I had room and then got a chair in the way. Shoot. Alright, hang on. I can't go all in when I'm hitting stuff. Whoop. Grab some water. It wasn't bad. See, that's an auto-generated map, beatsage.com. And you can upload songs. You can give a link to a YouTube video, whichever way you want to try to do it. And of course, it's a custom level, so you can then load it and actually customize it further. If you don't like the way it is. If you're using PC Beat Saber, so you have the editor included. All right, so now, I think that's a pretty cool remake or cover of it. You know, obviously it's completely redone, but it's pretty neat. Oof. Oh, at the very end. Whoops. All right. Well, it's getting thirsty there. Dang. That was almost too easy, though. Or at least that's what I was thinking. Whew. Okay. Whew. Alright, well, I'm a little winded on that one. Haven't been playing a lot of Beat Saber lately, so... Alright. I bet that was my first time to play. I think, to the show stats... No. Nothing good to your own stats for... Oh, that sucks. Oh, man. I didn't know it didn't keep a high score whatsoever. That's pretty lame. It does give you some stats, but... Oh, well. Okay. And I think I tried to record this the first day I got it, but it didn't work out for some reason. Another song I did custom with Beat Sage. I don't think I didn't pass it on Expert Plus, so. Okay, this is... Yeah, it completely loses me from time to time. Alright, so... But anyways, not bad maps for being auto-generated, not at all. It's some kind of AI implemented there. Not the day, man. This room is hot, though. One of my favorite trance songs. Thank you. Whoop. So, now you can earn achievements on multiplayer, so let's go check that out real quick. Alright, I gotta stick with built-in. Since you can only choose built-in or all, I don't want to wait out a silent song. And we'll go expert, because everyone's going to be choosing Camellia songs, and I don't stand a chance really on expert with those. But definitely not with expert plus. Alright, so here we are with the... let's see. No, we'll suggest a map. I always... I always go for this one. I just like the song, so. All right, and cool, this works. I didn't know how well this worked. All right. Cool, all right. Well, I won the song selection. Did that give me a badge? Shoot. Shoot. Well, I made the podium. All right. Oh, geez. All right. Jazz hands, huh? Oh. Did I win the... Cool. Okay. Probably because I'm actually going full swings, not just hand movements. All right, let's see. Well, I will select a level then. I need a fan. Okay. Well, the podium's definitely an improvement. All right, last minute.
Ready.
I'm ready. I don't know why I'm missing them in here. The ones I'm missing are just kind of like random. I missed the podium. All right, well, that's pretty cool. Getting your badges at the end of the levels. All right. Okay. Cool. Well, I get to choose all the songs.
Ready, set, go.
podiumed. I got it. Longest journey. All right. Well, everybody, I gotta go. Nice playing you. Thank you. Good job. I gotta go. All right, and that's it. That's a wrap. So, multiplayer. Yeah, it's gotten better. Seems like it starts the levels quicker. The podium at the finish is definitely more entertaining, more involving than the previous watching the winner dance around by himself. All right, well, thanks for watching, and that's it. This is Mixed Reality Beat Saber with avatars, free from Ready Player Me. So that's pretty cool. So first time I've had some personalized options for LIV without having to go through the trouble of modifying something myself. Which, I mean, they give you the documentation. You can make any VRChat avatar that you have the files for work with LIV. It's just not a drag and drop. You gotta do some work. But all right, thanks for watching. If you like the content, please subscribe and like the video. Appreciate it. And I'm out.